We recorded this song on October the 6th. Since then, the war has been declared over. If you're like me, you'll remember it like anybody remembers any war. One big drag.
A lot of people write songs about wars and government, very social things. But I think about young guys who were like I was when I was young. I had no more idea about any government or political things or anything. And I think about those kind of young guys now who all of a sudden somebody comes up and they're very law-abiding. So if somebody says go, they don't ask any questions, they just go. And I can remember not too long ago seeing a young guy with his right arm gone. Just got back. And I asked him how he was doing. He said he was doing all right now, but he had thought he was gonna die. He said getting shot at didn't bother him. It was getting shot that shook him up. And I tried to put myself in his position at that time. Wonder what he would say. Maybe he cried. Maybe he said, I can't write left-handed. Would you please write a letter? Write a letter to my mother. Tell her to tell, tell her to tell, tell her to tell her family lawyer. Trying to get a deferment for my younger brother. Tell her Reverend Harris to pray for me, Lord, Lord, Lord. I ain't gonna live, I don't believe I'm gonna live to get much older. Strange little man over here in Vietnam, I ain't never seen. Bless his heart, I ain't never done nothing to. He done shot me in my shoulder. Boot camp, we had classes. You know we talked about fighting, fighting every day. And looking through rosy and rosy colored glasses. I must admit it seemed exciting. In a way, yeah, but something that they overlooked to tell me, Lord, bullets look better, I must say. Rather when they ain't you. But go tell him to ask the Lord to do some good things for me, Lord. Oh. Tell him I ain't gonna live to get much older. Shot me in my shoulder. Thank you very much. Thank you.